the biggest thing I would do is learn another language. You know, I've been CEO now for 26 years. I operate in China, Japan, you know, Europe, and I speak English, and my French is really quite poor. So I would like to be multilingual. My wife speaks six languages. It's such an advantage. She can roll between Portuguese and Italian and French and Spanish and English, and it makes her a real citizen of the world, and that's what I would aim to do.